My name is Octavio Vasquez, and I left my backpack out in the locker room one day, and they stole my phone from it.
I put my MP3 player right on the bed and went to go take a shower. When I came out of the shower, it was gone.
These other kids ripped my shed open and took my dirt bike.
Whereas I kind of just felt like it's kind of my fault because I didn't use my locker.
It sucked, to say the least.
I felt very sad about it.
Like someone had betrayed my own trust.